is disgusting. This is disgusting.
He walks away from the bus. He goes to tell some
Satanism right in your face.
People nearby.
Oh, it's for art. This is art. Is this art? Black and white checkerboard. What is that? It's a Masonic flooring. Duh. Look at this garbage.
And it's funny. He just pointed out the black and white checkerboard, you know, the Masonic shit. And that pretty much exposed Joe Budden on his own fucking show. I mean, look at the pillows on his couch. The same Masonic shit. So it's ironic that he putting out this video trying to speak out against the shit. The same shit that he's actually for. He's all for it. Fucking hypocrite.